Hey, what's up, guys? Professor Meyer here, right? It's week 8. We're working from the guard again, like last week, okay? We're gonna attack the bump sweep, and we're gonna attack the kimura, okay? So first, the bump sweep. I release my guard, put my feet on the ground. From here, I'm gonna get up on my elbow. Doesn't matter which elbow, okay? So I'm gonna go to this side, I get up on my elbow. After I get up on my elbow, the free hand is gonna cup her elbow, okay? Now I need to get up on my hand. Once I'm up on my hand, I'm gonna push my hips up in the air, okay? And then I'm gonna bump to the side that I'm controlling her elbow. I get the sweep, I get right into that mount position, all right? 2 points for the sweep, 4 points for the mount, total of 6 points, all right? Let's practice.